There is growing concern about a potentially deadly fungus that is spreading across the country. The CDC is monitoring a yeast strain known as Candida auris or C. auris. It is so concerning because it is often resistant to antifungal drugs, making it hard to treat infections. It can also be hard to identify with standard lab tests, making it even more difficult to treat properly and early. The fungus can cause infections in the bloodstream, heart, and brain. Across the country, the number of infections has tripled in just 2 years. It's been detected in nursing homes and other facilities that care for the very ill. People on ventilators and those undergoing chemotherapy are especially susceptible. CDC officials told the Washington Post that despite the parallels, the outbreak is not the same one as portrayed on the HBO show, The Last of Us. They add that this fungus can be stopped with proper disinfectants and hygiene. Read more on the fungal spread, including what states have higher infection rates, in our story below.